Good afternoon and welcome to another monthly product review. So today's product na introduce ko is currently one of my favorite brand right now. And tagal ko din hindi nakapag-review kasi hindi ko talaga ma-timing yung condition ng skin ko. But kailangan ko na siya i-review kasi maganda yung skin ko. I have hormonal acne. Malala talaga yung skin ko during the peak of my period, yung PMS. And right now is super calm niya. Nag-leave lang siya ng mga scars dito. Dito, ganyan, ganyan. So I have 3 weeks to heal lahat ng mga scars na to. But because of the product that I'm using is as early as 3 to 4 days, 1 week, I can enjoy a clean face before my next period. So ito na nga yung product na isa-share ko is nag-hoard ako ng Dermorepublic. So yan, ganito kadami yung mga products ko. And I introduced this one isa-isa. So ito mga nakabox na to is ito yung mga extra na serum niacinamide and vitamin C ng Dermorepublic. So nag-hoard talaga ako nito kasi ito talaga yung pinaka-favorite ko na product. I've been using their products for 2 months already and nakaubos na ako ng isang bottle ng serum niacinamide plus hyaluronic acid and isang bottle ng vitamin C. And then, yes, meron akong extra na 3 serum niacinamide and 3 vitamin C kasi ito nga yung pinaka-favorite ko. And ito talaga yung, kahit ito lang meron kayo is solved na yung skin ninyo. Then I added also these cleanser, 2 toner, and for the pimple, which is Centella, na para siyang spot treatment. And currently using my second bottle of serum niacinamide plus hyaluronic acid and vitamin C. So, ito yung routine ko. Kakatapos ko lang maligo. So, you have to use this facial wash ng Dermorepublic, which is niacinamide with botanical extract. So, lahat pala ng mga products ng Dermorepublic is a local brand. So, it's made from the Philippines. So, I believe it's specially formulated talaga siya for the Philippine weather. And it's perfect for sensitive skin, all kinds of skin type, especially mga sensitive skin and hormonal acne like my case. So, ito yung pinaka-favorite ko. Yung amount niya is parang andito na siya. Lahat ng mga products nila is very natural and very organic. So, it's really safe for your skin. Plus, very affordable pa niya. You can check out their flagship stores sa lahat ng platforms online. But I especially love sa Shopee kasi may membership siya, which can guarantee mga discounts and everything like that. So, ito na nga. Face wash muna. This is like pumping. And yung atake nito is para siyang Cetaphil. If nagamit niyo yung Cetaphil na face wash, ganun na yung consistency nito. So this is clear mucose consistency. So ganito yung consistency niya. So once you rub it on water, is hindi siya gaanong mabula. Pero sometimes mabula talaga siya and it's super mild lang yung bango niya. So just rub it into your skin mga 3 to 5 minutes. Ganun. So, para siyang Cetaphil yung atake na. Next naman is, may 2 toner ako dito. Yung AHA-BHA toner. If hindi nyo alam kung ano yon, those are exfoliating agents. So, AHA, which would be the glycolic acid, and salicylic acid for the BHA. So, hindi ko siya ginagamit ng sabay kasi nakakairita siya sa skin ko. So, I separate it, glycolic acid in the morning and salicylic acid at night. So, napaka-generous ng amount nito. Nilalagay ko lang siya sa face ko. 1 drop per face and it's enough. Ganyan lang siya. And then, kasi nga, exfoliating agent siya. I have so many pimple marks. Perfect talaga siya. If ever nagsasuffer kayo ng mga pimple marks, paulit-ulit na mga hormonal acne, pimple marks, these BHA, AHA, perfect for your skin. But be careful not to combine it kasi nakakairita talaga siya. Like, meron siyang burning sensation. And also, other than as a toner sa face, is ginagamit ko din yung glycolic acid, which is 7% glycolic acid as my deodorant. Kasi meron siyang antibacterial properties, so hindi talaga ikaw mangangamoy. But also be careful kasi medyo nakaka-burn din siya ng armpit. So I just put like 1 drop sa armpits and it can save the whole day. I swear, promise. Next naman, after my toners, is nilalagay ko yung serum ko, which is my, eto, second bottle of serum niacinamide hyaluronic acid. This is one of my favorite. And pangalawang bote ko na to. Ito pala. Pangalawang bote ko na to and it's already here. Andito na siya. So they have 2% stages. Ang favorite ko is yung 5%. Meron silang 10% but I believe 5% is enough na for your skin. If ever sensitive yung skin nyo, you go for 5%. Niacinamide plus hyaluronic acid. This can really give you the nutrients that your skin needs. Plus, yung lahat talaga ng effect ng Dermorepublic products is baby skin. So, if ayaw nyo magkaroon ng baby skin, huwag nyo gumamit ng Dermorepublic products. Okay? Next naman is yung vitamin C. Ito yung nighttime routine ko. So, consistency pala nito ng niacinamide plus hyaluronic acid is thick, clear, and mucousy. So, ganun siya. I put 2 to 3 layers dito sa face ko. Ganyan lang siya. Napaka-glossy, napaka-slimy ng feeling sa face. Hindi siya overpowering yung smell niya. And yung vitamin C naman, ito, ginagamit ko siya at night. So, ganito siya yellow. And it's kind of sticky and kind of kanang pilit-pilit ba? Kind of greasy and malagkit siya. Not in a bad way. Nag-wash na siya kasi nilagyan ko ito ng yung face wash soap. So, what I do is, nilalagay ko muna itong toner. So, malalaman niyo din yung kaibahan ng glycolic toner sa salicylic acid toner sa mga cups nila. Sa baad yun. So, ito na nga glycolic acid toner, 7%. So, nilalagay ko lang siya directly sa face ko. 1 drop per side. Ganyan. Hindi ko na siya nilalagay sa cotton balls kasi gusto ko talaga buong-buo yung liquid na mapupunta sa face ko. Hindi siya makahati din sa cotton balls. The next naman is my favorite serum. Niacinamide, 5% niacinamide plus hyaluronic acid. This can really help heal your skin barrier, especially if kakatapos lang ng period ninyo or mga hormonal acne ninyo. Kasi as you can see, all my scars here, nag-heal na siya but ma-activate siya lahat pag 3 weeks or like PMS period ko na. I only have 3 weeks to enjoy this face. So, yan. Just one layer ng serum niacinamide. And you just put it on your face. So, ganun lang yung routine ko with my niacinamide. And at night, is ilalagay ko naman yung 2% salicylic acid toner plus yung vitamin C. So, ganun lang and you can achieve your glowy, healthy, looky skin, baby skin. So, ganun lang yung effect. And I super love it. Hindi talaga ako nag-breakout. And super fast ng healing niya. Like, 3 to 4 days, mag-heal na yung mga acne scars ko. Pero, nga, may hormonal acne ako. So, I only got to enjoy this clear face for 3 weeks. So, after 3 weeks, tsaka ulit. But, the good thing is, ma-help talaga ng Dermorepublic yung problema ko kahit ulit-ulit yung hormonal acne ko. So, that's it for today. I hope you can buy this one. Very affordable lang. Yung mga products nila is below 300 pesos only. So, you can really, 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 really maintain it. Promise. Solid yung product. And napaka-underrated ng Dermorepublic. So, if you guys are interested, mabudol na kayo dito sa Dermorepublic. Bye!